guys know, I did hear word that the internet was acting a little buggy today. So if it is, you're just going to have to do the best that you can with what we have. Hopefully the prevent button works this time. There we go.
Hello, my name is Noelle, and today I'm going to show you how my hobby was photography. So this is the camera that I used. The camera was a digital Rebel EOS XTi, and I have two lenses. There's the lens with a zoom and one with a little bit of zoom. So that was my first picture, because when my parents made a French dinner, and then it was like the second day, so I decided to take a picture of it. So was it fun? It was really fun, because there was a lot of just, I see something cool and I could just take a picture, and then I learned how to like actually take good pictures, not like bad pictures that are like really like shaky and stuff. This is like one of the second dish pictures that I took. It was when I went outside and then I just saw a tree, and it was the first week, and it was like really cool, because like right now my house doesn't look like that anymore, so I thought it was like a one time only chance to take that picture. So why did I choose this? I chose this because I like had the resources to take the pictures and stuff, and I had like resources to like search up online and then do research. So this is on the same day as I took the tree picture, and the flower just bloomed, so I thought it would be cool, and I really like the details, like the hairy little specks and water drops on it, because it's like something I couldn't like describe like if I didn't take the picture. So what did you learn? I learned like the rule of thirds, because it's something like where you like had it up into like a grid, and kind of just like try to focus it on that. But it was kind of like, it was something that I got really confused with, because like the name is kind of different, but it also kind of helped me. And I also learned a lot about like how to hold it and how to like not make it so bad. So, what did you think was the best part? I actually think the best part was like that photo that's like kind of put it in the background, because it was like my birthday, so I took a picture, and it was like, you can't make that cake again, because it's like something you can't buy at the store. And so it was like a good memory, so I just wanted to see that. So this was at a Christmas party, and there's the baby that I just took a picture of, because he's really cute and his parents let me. So I also took a picture of the Christmas tree because I thought it was really cool and it had a lot of ornaments. What helps you with research? The thing that helped me most with research was YouTube, because I got to see all the like everyone's opinions on the camera and how to actually see what it was like and see the photos and stuff. And this is just the picture of the flower, and I really liked the sun on the flower because I thought it looked really cool. Did this change you? Well, it changed me, like, because when I see stuff in the naked eye, I can't see it, like, I couldn't see it focus. I focused more and, like, didn't see it just, like, oh, that's not that cool. But, like, now I see it as, like, it went slower and I see it as it's, like, beautiful, and then I try to take pictures of it.